Hello and welcome to the Intel Graphics Frame Analyzer Deep Dive video series. This video will demonstrate fundamental frame capture capabilities and graphics monitor that will aid in the configuration and future analysis of frame capture files for single frame profiling in Graphics Frame Analyzer. While in Graphics Monitor, enable frame capturing mode by selecting the frame option from the drop-down menu next to the Start button. There are two methods of capturing a frame that can be used separately or simultaneously. These methods can be configured in the settings of Graphics Monitor by pressing the Options button. The first method allows you to manually capture a frame using a key binding on your keyboard. The default key binding to capture a frame is CTRL-SHIFT-C, but this can be altered in the Shortcuts tab by clicking on the currently bound key binding next to the Capture Frame option, and then by pressing a new key binding on your keyboard to replace it. The second method allows you to automatically capture a frame after a user-specified condition has been met. This can be defined in the Triggers tab and then by pressing the plus button to add a new trigger to your triggers list. Graphics Monitor also contains simple predefined triggers that you can modify and use by pressing the toggle button next to the trigger to enable it. Select the Frame Capture option in the drop-down menu next to the Do statement, then type a double quotation mark in the bar next to the When statement to see all available conditions that you can use in your triggers. You can choose to use one condition per trigger or choose to use operators to combine multiple conditions into one trigger. In the Post Action drop-down menu, you can choose to either terminate your application upon completion, or do nothing, which may result in retrigger after a specified time allotment. This time allotment can be altered by changing the number in seconds next to the retrigger in statement. To capture a frame, exit out of the settings menu and run your application. With the application window open, you can press your frame capture key binding to manually capture a frame, or wait for your trigger to do it automatically. To close your target application, simply exit out of the application and press the stop button in Graphics Monitor. You can then double-click on the newly captured frame thumbnail, which appears in the right panel of Graphics Monitor to open the frame capture file in Graphics Frame Analyzer for single frame analysis. If you're interested in learning more about how to identify and analyze problem areas in your applications to resolve GPU performance regressions, continue watching our Graphics Frame Analyzer Deep Dive video series. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for new exciting GPI updates and get started optimizing your games today.